The gun control debate continues to gain momentum in the United States following the Newtown Elementary School shooting last Friday. Some gun stores in America have voluntarily stopped selling military-style weapons in their shops, and California Senator Dianne Feinstein is set to introduce new legislation to reintroduce a ban that President Obama supports on assault weapons.